said to hold them, but she said shut up.